Hello everyone. I picked up this 3D puzzle. Thought we'd take a look at. It's from Smithsonian. I got it for $5. It's a sports car. This puzzle is a medium on skill level. It's a motorized car. Here's a little motor. Thank you. think I have all those punched out. Better wait on that. I don't want to get them mixed in. Goes there. Yeah. There should be another. There it is. I don't think that's it. I need this piece. I have that in the wrong spot. Now this one goes right here. I have to be careful not to be in these little pieces. Now this one goes right here. It's the front bumper. Back bumper. Okay, let's see what's next. I need these little pieces. I have to get all these little pieces in the holes. Make sure I have the right piece. That's why the holes wouldn't match up. They should match up now, hopefully. That little piece sitting out. Doesn't want to go in that little hole. Going down. This side's giving me fits. Well, let's see if I can get the front one to do any better. Trying to see which slot to put it in because there's two on the front. This is, I need to go in and clean up all these little tabs out. I'll be back when I get all that taken care of. Be back in a minute. Okay, so I have all the pieces out. Hopefully have all the little holes punched out. So now I think we put this piece on here. This one, I think's gotta go down more. Trying to get all these little pieces to go down in each groove. This one right here still got to go down some more. This one goes here. I'll forgive my clumsiness. That piece should snap in just like this one. think this piece has gone down far enough. I don't want to tear it. See how that works. And this piece goes here. I'll put the windshields on. I think they made some of these holes big enough. That's all right. There's that one. The other side. I definitely don't want to go in the holes good. Put this back on. All right, now. The windows here. here. That piece keeps popping off. I don't know, it looks to me like it's backwards. I think this piece should go. I don't know. Alright, I had to go in there and trim down this piece that wouldn't let this go down because it kept popping off. It looks a little better. This piece goes down a little too far, I think, but from the top you wouldn't be able to tell. So now I need to put on a spoiler. Now the wheels. Did that wrong. My little screwdriver came in handy. Oh, I had that right. So this goes here. And the tire, and this little piece here. Let me put that on first. I don't see how this is gonna roll very good, but we'll see. Now I need to put the sides on. Well, I thought I had punched them all out. Alright, let's see if we can make this fit. I don't think they make the little holes big enough for these snaps. Very aggravating. Definitely don't buy one of these for a kid, because it takes a while to get off camera. just does not want to fit. Okay, well, I had to actually take out this back part because it just didn't fit either side after trying to work with it for a while. So I had to take it out, and then I had to make some of these a little longer. See, that one's popped back out. To make them fit, but I finally got both sides on. So this is what it looks like when it's completed. Cute, but I wouldn't buy this for a kid because unless they had adult supervision, because some of these pieces don't fit and you have to cut a little longer or whatever. And as far as the front wheels, this one turns okay, but this one doesn't want to turn too good, so I don't have hopes that it's going to roll very well. It rolls better than I thought it would. Even on the towel, with this wheel not kind of stuck, it still pushes it along pretty good. So it's a cute craft. Just if you're planning on buying it for a kid, make sure they have adult supervision because it can get frustrating when these don't fit. And it gave me fits for sure. Anyway, I wanted to show y'all. It winds up for a fairly long time. I wanted to show y'all the little sports car. It's cute. And they had different kinds of models that you could get. Alright, thank y'all for watching. Y'all have a nice day.